Hi, I'm Melissa, and today Rachel and I are going to show you how to get this volume bounce blowout so you can have this effortless celebrity style at home.
Rough dry hair about 80%. Take 1 to 2 inch sections of hair, apply heat, twirl the brush once around, and continue directing the dryer to the brush as you twirl and move towards the ends. The more you twirl, the more bounce you can create. Move the dryer away and let the hair cool on the brush. Once it is cooled, gently twirl the brush off. You can then pinch your hair to break it up.